Hey students, welcome to GK class. In this class, we are going to start your second chapter, that is the insect world. Insects are the largest known group of animals, forming nearly 85% of animal species. Let us have a look at the insect world. Identify the insects below with the help of their pictures and the descriptions. With the help of their pictures and the description, we have to find out which type of insect it is. First one. These insects are by far the largest group of insects with approximately 400,000 species that make up about 40% of the entire insect species. They are found in nearly all habitats. The meaning of habitats is environment, in all environment, ranging from pests. Pests means an insect that harm or damage the crops, to some of them useful in controlling insect pests, that is bugs. The answer is bugs. Second one, these insects are also known as plant lice, are small sap-sucking insects. That means the insects which suck the plant juice. Either these insects either in white or brown in color. Some species of ants milk them. That means some species of ants care and protect them with the help of their antenna. These are most disruptive insect pests. The answer is aphids. One. Another group of insects that live on trees have prominent eyes and an exceptionally loud song produced by the males called mating song, and are sometimes loud enough to cause permanent hearing loss in the humans. And this insect name is cicadas. These insect make sound with flexing their wings. These kind of insects appear every year in a late June in a US, in United States. Fourth one, these insects are nocturnal with a fish-like appearance. They feed on matter that contains polysaccharide and are hence found in books, clothing, carpets, glue paper, causing damage to the books and wallpaper. And these insect name is silver fish. Next one, fifth one, this group of insects are distributed worldwide in temperate and tropical habitats. They are characteristic triangular head with bulging eyes. The meaning of bulging is swelling eyes, enlarged forelegs that are kept folded as in a praying position. And the answer is mantis. Next, sixth one. These are small insects in bright colors such as yellow, orange or red with small black spots, also known as ladybugs. These insects also known as ladybugs, they are generally considered useful insect because many species prey on smaller herbivorous insects. Prey, the meaning of prey is kill or hunt for the food. And this insect name is ladybird beetles. Next, seventh one, these insects are usually small and herbivorous. Many of them considered pests because their ability to damage and kill crops, but others are also for biological control of invasive plants. The meaning of invasive is harmful, and the answer is weevils. Next, eighth one, these insects are parasites that feed exclusively on blood, the most common one preferring human blood, often causing rashes and allergies. They are mostly nocturnal. The meaning of nocturnal is these insects are active at night, and that is bed bugs. Next, ninth one, these insects are characterized by extremely long antenna, often longer than the insects' bodies. Their larvae, called round-headed borers, bore into wood often causing extensive damage to living trees and untreated lumbers. That is longhorn beetles. These insects are called as longhorn beetles. Section B. Insects are useful to us in so many ways. Let us learn about some of these. First one, often confused with wasps and bees. The larvae of these flies feed on aphids. They are also known to help to obtain larger and more beautiful raspberries and strawberries. And these are called as hover flies. Next, second one, the insects help in destroying tomato hornworms, spider mites and small caterpillars and are therefore extremely helpful for vegetable garden owners. And they are predatory bugs. Predatory means preying bugs. The insects which feed on other insect. Predatory bugs. Third one, these are long-legged, rather huge insects. Not such a pleasant sight for the gardener. They are extremely helpful as they like to feed on insects that are particularly harmful for the vegetables. And these are ground beetles. The answer is ground beetles. Fourth one, though their sting is painful and lead to the swelling, these insects that come in all sizes are a blessing for any garden as they attack the eggs of all sorts of pests, providing one of the most effective garden pest control. And those are called as wasps. Next, fifth one. These flies not only feed on aphids and other pest bugs, but also keep the mosquito population under control. And these are called as dragonflies. These dragonflies keep the mosquito population under control. Next, sixth one. These insects are known to be one of the best pollinating agent, and we owe them the flourishing of our flora. Flora means plant. O means receive or get, seek. And flourishing means development. Development of a plant. And these are called as honeybees. We certainly cannot ignore these scavengers. Scavengers means which eat carrion or which eat decomposed things. Scavengers that eat up the dead plants and animals, thereby keeping the environment clean. This is all about insect world. Thank you.